Hi, my name is Katie Artiga. I am in the Antelope Valley, specifically Lancaster. My experience with working with individuals on the spectrum is I've been a special ed teacher for this is my 5th year teaching, and because I'm special ed, they frequently come through my classrooms. I've taught grades K through 8 in a special ed setting. My experience with assessment, I have a lot of experience giving the Woodcock-Johnson. I've done state testing. I have done, just my regular informal assessments for goals and behavioral, my own informal FBAs and things like that to help with student behavior. I'm hoping to learn from this class, I don't know, I guess new strategies for and dealing with autism students. When they're testing, because they know some of them get really anxious and stressed out in those kind of settings. And something I like to do on a rainy day is honestly just take a bubble bath and drink a soda, specifically Diet Coke or Diet Dr. Pepper. Those are great. Anyway, that's it.